Hi, I am no one in particular, but Miho Abe is the most underrated actress in wrestling.
Oh, really? Wrestlers? Actors? Like this?
There's one part of our bodies that's soft, and it ain't soft all the time!
No, but yes. Wrestlers are the most unrecognized actors in entertainment, and I don't just mean The Rock or John Cena. Not only are wrestlers performing at a constant high level of athleticism while relaying emotion and story through their body language, but they are telling a scripted story to a live audience in one take. I couldn't even do this video in one take. As of this moment, Roman Reigns has been portraying a delusional psychopath, the head of the table, this Breaking Bad madman AMC character development, which includes influencing his own cousin Jey Uso after nearly killing him in the Hell in a Cell match of goddamn steel steps, then has a fucking mental breakdown in the middle of the ring before choking the shit out of his other fucking cousin because he's a fucking asshole, and he's thanked by the elders in some Sopranos fucking shit. The difference between the acting talents of Roman Reigns and of Jason Bateman is solely the medium. Now back to Miho Abe. Miho Abe is the muse to Tai Chi, the Emperor of Darkness, or something like that. I don't know. I actually do not care at all for Tai Chi. This bad lip-syncing dude, midlife crisis something. I don't know the lore behind their relationship, and I don't actually care to find out. The reason is because Miho Abe is such a good performer, I get everything I need to define their relationship, and it makes watching Tai Chi matches that much more important. Hell, I like watching post-match promos without subtitles just to figure out if Tai Chi lost or not, based solely on her reaction. So who do I think Miho Abe, the character, is? Simple. She loves Tai Chi deeply, but he pays her no attention. Nada. If there's more, I don't need it. This becomes clear just by the act of watching her. She will always be reaching for him, gazing only at him, defending him, melting when he gives her a tiny glimpse like he's a fucking god, allowing herself to be subjected as a human shield, slapping others, and even apologizing for his actions. Like when Tai Chi attacks the announcers, she will apologize for his sake. She will get jealous when Tai Chi is around his friends, but respects them because they are his friends. But she only gives a fuck about Tai Chi. I mean, god damn it, she knows the lyrics to his theme song! Tai Chi doesn't even know the lyrics to his own goddamn song! Okay, so she plays a loyal wife. So what? Big fucking whoop. Oh yeah? Have you watched her? Look at her! Look at her cower in fear when Lance Archer yells at her! Look at her cry at night with threats of killing her! Look at her wrestle a piece of cloth away from Takahashi for no goddamn reason! You never see her phone a performance in! Okay, so what? It's not much of a character. True, but let's look at one simple story. 2019 G1 Climax. Tai Chi was not a threat to win this ever. Like ever. Like ever, 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 ever. Even the most loyal New Japan Pro Wrestling fans probably skipped all of his matches. Miho Abe started the tournament trying to simply get acknowledgement from Tai Chi and spent the entire G1 gathering his ridiculous outfit, defending his bastard actions, celebrating when he managed to squeak out a victory using that stupid-looking aluminum hand. What the fuck is that? All of this support, and she never received love from Tai Chi. It wasn't until the final round of the tournament, when Tai Chi faced longtime rival Ishii, and the one wrestler he seems to try, and he finally beat him. No shenanigans, just pure lion spirit. And guess what he finally fucking did? He hugged Miho Abe, and they celebrated in the ring together. And the next night, this was her reaction. Simple. Nothing special. It's not Roman Reigns' Breaking Bad, but it's a story that had a beginning, middle, and an end. And in wrestling, that's rarer than you think. It was performed so well in a spot where no one gives a fuck either. That's why I appreciate Miho Abe. Beyond this, no one is watching what she's doing. So there, in the world of performance art, Miho Abe is a fucking gem. Yeah. A fucking gem. Wow. Wow. Oh my god. Oh my god. Am I part of the problem? Am I just saying I'm reading the articles when I'm actually looking at the photos? I'll let you decide.